freedom to leave his job or seek a better one. If anyone dares to disagree, he's given a speedy trial without the benefit of jury. But we're now resorting to outright military action.